Oh, how fortunate, the honor of your intimate acquaintance. Leave him alone! We are very glad to see you, Oliver. Aren't we, boys?
Yeah!
Oliver's come to London seeking his fortune.
Oh, has he now? Well, we shall have to help him find it, won't we?
Yeah!
Dodger, draw a tub for Oliver. Put it on the fire. Charlie, take off the sausages. Sharp and drink the gin. Ah, see, you were staring at the pocket handkerchiefs, eh, my dear? There are quite a few of them, ain't there? Yeah, we just hung them out, ready for the wash. The wash! That's all, Oliver, that's all.
Is this a laundry then, sir?
Well, not exactly, my boy, but I suppose a laundry would be a very fine thing indeed. But I'm going to make this place a little bit, sorry, boys. You see, Oliver?
In this life, one thing counts. In the bank, large amount. And the pretty don't grow on trees. You've got to pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two.
It's all about you, my boys.
Why should we break our backs? Stupidly paying tax. Better get some untaxed income. You better pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. The Robin Hood, what a crook, gave away all they took. Charity's fine, subscribe to mine. They have to pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. Take a chip from his sight. He can wink what he likes. I recall he started small. He had to pick a pocket or two. You got to pick a pocket or two. Boy, pick a pocket or two. A dear old gin passing by, something nice takes his eye. Everything's clear, attack the rear. Advance and pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. More.
Now, put them all back in the box. All of them. what a crook. I hope you'll all be hard at work today, my dears. Yeah, good boys, good boys. What have you got, Dodger?
Couple of bullets.
Not as heavy as they might be, but very nicely made. What do you think of that, Oliver? And what have you got? Well, they're very nice ones, yellow and green. Oh. You haven't embroidered them too well, though. H-R-H. That means we'll have to pick the initials out with a needle. You'll have to learn how to do this too, Oliver.
Oh, yes.
Well, you boys.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, Mr. Fagin, if you'll teach me.
Now then, is there a handkerchief protruding from my pocket?
Yes, I can just see the corner.
Well, see if you can take it out without my feeling it, like you saw the others do.
Tum-tum-tum, rum-tum-tum, tum-tum-tum, tum-tum-tum, rum-tum-tum, tum-tum-tum-tum, rum-tum-tum-tum. You've got to pick a pocket or two, boys.
Is it gone?
Yes, sir, it's in my hand.
Is it? You've got to pick a pocket or two. What a clever boy. I never saw a sharper lad. Here's sixpence for you. Oh, I have to go to the bank. Get to bed, all of you! Or I'll sing again. Yes, you're quite a gentleman now, Oliver. You've got sixpence on credit. You've got a home and a profession. You go in this way, you'll be the greatest man of all time. Now, bedtime. You've got a hard day's work ahead of you. You can get your head down over there, Oliver. Sleep well, all right? Have some rest.
You've got to pick a pocket or two, boys. You've got to pick a pocket or two.
Trying to frighten you. You're a brave boy, Oliver. A brave boy. Did you see any of the pretty things, my dear?
Yes, sir.
Oh. They're mine, Oliver. They're my little property. All I've got to live on in my old age. It's a terrible thing, old age.
May I get up, sir?
Certainly. There's a basin of water on the fire. You can have a wash.
But I had a wash yesterday, sir.
Well, today's your birthday. Wash.